It's 2 a.m. I was asleep on the couch, and I could hear her again. Listen. Did you hear that? Listen. I thought I was hearing things at first, but it happens every night now. Is that a voice? What the hell is it? Who is it?
Back to the exorcist. We're going to be going into the third chapter. Okay, that's not good. Anyway, so welcome back, everyone, to The Exorcist. So last we did Idle Hands, and now we're going for Skin. Oh, yeah. Skin Deep. I have a picture of my dog. Okay. I didn't know about that. I just... Are you possessed, Desk? All right. Let's see here. Skin Deep. Let's look at the file. Okay, so we have a baby to exercise. We can do this. We're about this. It's all about this. We're in Massachusetts, where recreation is now legal. Was a strange voice? This is the same voice I heard back in the 1974. It sounds just like it, didn't it? All right, as we met at the door, I assured.
Nice to meet you, detective.
Hey, I was talking.
The nursery's upstairs.
Oh. Oh, look, my cross. Yay. I don't want to teleport. Oh, I heard that. All right, let's see what... All right, so here we go. We're going to investigate. Nice. Oh. All right, here we go. Why is there no light in here? Unbeknownst to evil spirits, or beknownst, I have light. All right, here we go. Hello, little baby. We are... Oh, shit. All right, that doesn't work. There you go. I bless you. I blessed you with holy water. BCG. Goddamn controller moving forward at me. I heard that. Who was this? Okay, we're not gonna freak out. We got this. All right, that's it. Found out that there was a pregnancy test involved around here. It's okay. We're gonna check out the baby. Oh, what the fuck? It's okay, child. I'm here to protect a thee. What the fuck?
I took what was mine. He is with me. This house holds secrets. Let me show you.
Oh, God. Is that light? Okay, then. I don't trust that. What do we have here? Aww. That's so sweet. And that's so dark. Okay then, that's not good. That is no bueno. Yeah!
on, honey. Just hold on.
Oh god, that's no good. What the fuck? That's a okay, this is no bueno. Let's see what we got here. My crucifix will fix all this. Come on, I got you. Oh, I got you, you bitch.
No, detective. You shouldn't play around with such things.
Bah? Let's see here. Okay. What's my handlers to move? Oh shit! Oh god, this is freaky. Could have left the cross in the other hand to do a lot of work here.
Take me to
Oh, that was really fucking long. Had to kill the fucking snakes. Oh, that was it?
Thank you so much, Detective. It's means more to me than I can say.
Oh, really? Interesting. And when I return to the precinct. Oh. So much about Father Bell's work.
Detective, a package arrived for you. It's on your desk.
Okay, thank you. Sure, correction facility. May I find anything dangerous, Detective? I thought you should know. Okay. Okay then, air flight tickets, all that shit. All right. Chance of recovery like 25%. You did a better job. Okay then. Well, that was that, and yeah, I barely got anything done. I should try that again at some point, because, yeah. Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please show some love, some thumbs, subscribe. You can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch. It's all at TeganPlay. This is TeganPlay signing off. Thank you so much for watching. I wonder if these are the guys that actually wrote this. Here we go. Special thanks. Yeah, the credits are right here. Yep. Here we are. Yep. Gemini copycat. Good thing to know what that is. Alright, so thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.